welcome to my 10th indie food critic here. Well, this is my 10th indie food critic video. Before I actually go to do the review on the buffet and Argosy's Casino Hotel, first, I'll just take you a little bit of a slice.
Acho que não vou deixar você sair da minha vida. Sei que você vai gostar de estar no meio dessa briga. O que passou foi bom demais pra nós dois.
Finally, I'm going to do a review on this is finally going to be a review on Argosy's Casino Hotel. Well, I'm not really going to do a review on a casino, well, because I'm not really the gambling guy and all, except I prefer gambling at the buffet than at the casinos instead. Well, Argosy's buffet is pretty good. It's actually really good and all. It actually does have this really nice Mediterranean look inside. Well, it's just pretty much like some of the similar like the other buffets I went to, even ones in the casino hotels like Harrah's and Ameristar back home in my hometown Kansas Plus. But Argosy's in Kansas City, Missouri, over by the river. Well, it's actually worth going to Kansas City, and it's also made pretty much worth going there again. Well, they have pretty much decent selections, even though during the time I actually kind of went there on brunch, but maybe some other time, maybe you should go there more of a different time. The food's alright and all, even pretty much they actually have sushi there, and actually had a couple pieces of it. What Argosy, well, it's really the buffet, the tourist buffet, 1 out of 5, I give it a 4. More of the restaurant reviews and more stuff going to be on YouTube soon. Even though I'm thinking about maybe changing the name of my restaurant review show instead, if people actually do like it. Keep it rockin'.